Alright, how's it going, guys? It's Kilby back here again. Doing some more FIFA 12 due to the fact that I failed my series yesterday. My race to win in the game, I ended up winning the game, so that kind of didn't work. So now I'm just going to do just play some games to like. So it's like a race to the promotion. I can't remember what they're called. Season. I don't know. Whatever. You know what I mean. So if we just start this, hopefully get to a game quite quick this time. So this time I do want to win. I didn't want to win last time just so I can keep the series going, but I did win, so it failed. And we're now we're in the game, so. God, sweet. So hopefully I win. What's going to happen now is that I'll lose, and then it's just going to be really annoying.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler.
And right, let's do this. Who am I playing against? Come on. Where's the... Okay, there's clearly no HUD or nothing, so you can't see the map, like the map thing at the bottom, or the score or whatever.
Well, they had a good season, didn't they, Alan? Last time out, here's a new campaign for them.
And right.
Hope to get the promotion that they couldn't quite manage in the last campaign.
No, and they'll look back at one or two aspects of their play.
One thing I want to ask you guys, I'm almost at 50 subscribers on my YouTube channel. I think I'm 40 at the moment, so 2 to go. And when I reach 50 subscribers, it's quite big, like from starting from none to 50 is really good, and it's an achievement. I haven't been doing it for long either, but I want to do a 50 subscriber special video, but I don't know what to do. So if you watch this and you have an idea what I should do, then please leave a comment, and oh god, and I shall do that if I like the sound of it. What I'm thinking of doing is like a vlog, just to say thank you, but I want to make a special video. But if you've got any ideas, then let me know what they are. This guy's not letting me in his box. I'll just shoot. Oh no, maybe not.
Timing important here with that tackle.
Oh, thank you.
And he's gonna shoot.
It's really annoying having the HUD. Oof.
Oof. Stop the play as soon as the flag went up.
Right, come on. I reckon I can do this.
Lucas.
Oh, Magnum. Oh, he's through.
Good challenge. Good
chip.
And
oh, no.
Kept out the shot. It's still in play, though. And the interception just in time.
Also, if there's any, it's like any series you want me to do, I mentioned this on my previous video that I made, then let me know, comment on my channel or whatever, and say what you'd like to see on my channel, because I want to interact with my viewers, you know. So if you've got any ideas, let me know, and that'd be good. I'm so bad at free kicks. I don't know how to take good free kicks.
Well, the Brazil team are lined up and ready to go in a game where even their considerable talents might be stretched.
This guy's quite good today. The guy I played yesterday, he was rubbish, seriously. I know he scored 2 goals, but one I let him score because I gave him a penalty. And the other one was fluky. Oh, bollocks.
And it's gone for a corner.
Boom. Yeah, let's do it. Massive through ball.
Could have been a real chance.
Oh, I'd have been sick. Imagine if I scored that.
Mohamed Suzoka. Now it's back with Brazil. Pato. Still going. Still striving to attack. Run.
Sometimes, as admirable as it is, you just think, well, maybe save your energy a bit more for attacking rather than closing down.
And they've nicked it back. Chance. And
that's a goal. That's a goal. No, it's not.
He's rather topped the shot.
Yeah, and his technique let him down there. It's a good opportunity, but couldn't get his feet sorted out.
Gamero. Cut out by Dani Alves.
So I'm definitely concentrating more today, because I do want to win. And then I can get... I've never been past...
Until the tackle came in.
I don't know what they're called, actually. What are they called? Is it level? It's not levels. Oh, great ball.
Good ball.
Yeah, but the fifth one, I've never been past that, and I'm... On, I don't know what they're called. I can't even talk about it. I don't know what they're called.
Pato just off target. Ramirez.
I really want to play you guys online as well, so if you have FIFA 12, I doubt I'll be getting FIFA 13 just because I'm not a FIFA person, so I didn't think, crap. A wonderful goal. But as I was saying, yeah, let me know if you want to play me on FIFA 12, and we'll get on to that because I think that'd be pretty fun. Especially if you do YouTube as well, so you'd be recording it as well, and we could have like a dual. Not like a dual, it's like a dual commentary, I guess. If he didn't have pace, oh, damn, I can't lose this. I actually want to win today, and now I'm losing. Excellent. Cross it in, boom. What the fuck? Ah.
Corner for Brazil.
Why can't I see the HUD? I don't know why. It's really annoying.
The opposition are able to take it away here.
Oh, they've gone away. Bang. He drives for goal. Oh.
Keeper's done very well here. Brazil have a corner.
No, FIFA games are really long. I've realised this. They're like, well, I think, wait, 6 minutes. It's 6 minutes half, isn't it? So it's like, that's like 12 minutes. Plus all the stoppage, and that's crazy. Can't let him score again.
And it's a defender who's in trouble here.
He looks a bit uncomfortable out there.
Free ball. No, it's not offside.
Javier Pastore. Got in the way well, the defender.
Another free ball. Oh.
It's going to be a throw here. And it's Robinho. Well, look out for this throughout this match. The dribbling skills that this lad's got. And here's the shot.
This game's pretty tense.
Ramirez. Pato. Oh, it has to be.
This guy is unstoppable. Oh. Nah.
The goalkeeper wins that battle of wits.
And it was a battle of wits, wasn't it? I think he made it a bit too obvious, though, the striker, where he was going to put it.
Well, he read that passage of play.
Oh, bloody hell. What a ball. Cross it in. If I score, oh, imagine, that would have been so good. Snapped him. Oh, shit. No.
Well, they make videos of misses like that, and I'm afraid that's one for the next video on the market.
Well, I think his teammates will be ribbing about that for weeks to come.
Ramirez.
Ah!
No, the keeper can pick it up.
Well, what happened to him? For Truda! I missed that game. I used to have Skyrim. I used to play that game all the time. Got to level 50. I sold it and I regret selling it so much. Since I've sold it, so many, like, all this downloadable content's come out, and it's just such a better game now, and I missed that game.
As much of the good chance as it was, it just bobbled up.
I might buy it again.
Ramirez.
And Black Ops 1, I sold that for 15 quid. I got it for like 40, sold it for 15 quid. I got ripped off on that. 1-0. I didn't like the game, that's why I sold it, but I want to play zombies on it and stuff.
The crowd has reacted, but they have seen the scoring being opened.
But I might as well not buy it again because of Black Ops 2, but you know.
It is set up. I mean, it's been a tight game. If that continues, obviously the team with their noses.
Right, I need to win this. Why is the HUD? Where is the HUD? It's really annoying me.
It gets a little bit more exciting.
Pato.
Oh, what a ball. What a ball.
Good ball.
Cross it in.
There's the ball in.
Straight over the head. Oh, bollocks.
So this will be a corner for Brazil.
Curl that in.
Wait.
And they've lost.
Come on, score. I can't score today.
Great interception.
Oh, there you go. Good ball. Nope.
Javier Pastore.
I want to win this. Great ball.
Super
fag pass. Ha! Bitch! Yeah! Fag pass. That's called a fag pass if you didn't know. You just pass it along to your player when the keeper comes at you. You score it every time.
Well, that was the equaliser and it's 1-1.
Alright, come on. Come on. I gotta win this.
Oh, he stepped in and cut it out.
Oh, fuck. Get up.
Go down the touchline, stopped by a very successful tackle. Now the cross cut out by the defender. Robinho.
Straight through the middle. Yeah, it's like a bot. Oh, what the fuck? I keep getting knocked down. His engine on this game sucks. Any tap on a play, he goes up. Come on. Yeah, he goes over like all the time.
In fact, it was a terrific effort.
I was offside. Come on.
Important challenge now. He must get the ball away.
Oh, crap.
Well, let's give him credit.
Oof.
A long way out, but it's straight at the keeper.
Yeah, this is going to be a new series. I'm going to start this series. This is like the first one. So, I don't know what to call it though, because you can't have... Well, I've got to find out what the word is first. I can't think what it is.
Decent save by the goalkeeper.
Nah, it's definitely... I just don't know what it is. Oh, crap. Oh, good ball. But when I find out what the word is, I can put it into a series. Whoa, volley. Going straight in.
Nearly. But the team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. Pato. Paris Saint-Germain back in possession.
Who's
now.
He playing as? What team is he? I know you can't answer me. I'm like talking to myself. But I don't know who he's playing as. I would know if that was a bloody... thing at the top of the map.
Long range effort, very long range.
Very long range. Oh, no.
And the keeper's got to it with his fingertips. It's over the bar.
Now, this has been one of the best games I've ever played. This is so tense.
Good header held easily by Julio Cesar.
One game I do want is Madden 13, Madden NFL. I've got Madden 10. I could do some games on that, but they're very long actually. I want to get Madden 13 and then record that as well. That'd be so good. Boom! Oh crap!
Ah, great defending. Strong play by Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back.
Oh, nah, it is offside. Called ref, come on!
Oh, wonderful pass! And here's the shot.
Oh my God, he's crap.
Ben Noses in front. Didn't quite happen.
Even I would have scored that. Like.
Ramirez.
Oh, division, that's it. Divisions. It just come to me. So I could do a race to division and then whatever division I get into. So in case this case would be the race division 6.
Brazil back on the ball here.
And then I keep progressing upwards when up next. Yeah, we'll do that. That's a good idea.
They're passing it well here. We're still
I think I can score this.
Neymar watching him.
Nope, okay.
I don't think knows so much either because he's bewildering them with this beautiful ball manipulation. Well, he tried to get past him down the touchline.
Crossed it. That's a really bad cross.
The interception just in time.
Oh, what?
It'll be a decision made by the referee, Sergei Kuputkin.
What did I do? I didn't do nothing.
Lucio's tackle is a very good one. Pato.
Oh.
Mohamed Sissoko. Oh. Camero.
Please don't score, please don't score. Jesus.
Absolutely crucial. It would put them in front, of course. And on to Lucio.
I was careless. Now I'm screwed up. Oh, no, there we go. I'm back with the ball. Come on. Hopefully this one doesn't freeze today. Yesterday in my FIFA, it froze and I was talking to myself for like 10 more minutes. Not literally 10 minutes, but yeah, I didn't realize it's frozen. But it seems to be all right today. Has it even been half-time yet? Jeez, I don't think it's been half-time. Oh, yes, it has.
Pato.
Well, what a beautiful ball. Chip. Oh, that was a waste. I could have scored that. I don't have a clue what the time is like on this game. Can I pause and have a look? Nope.
Here's the cross.
No, me. Oh, Jesus.
Just time for this corner. And maybe, just maybe, a late win.
I think it's nearly finished the game, but I'm not sure. Don't waste time. There we go. Right, and he's... Oh, nah, that's not cool. No.
Courageously done. That's offside.
Offside. Thank God for that. Right, just get it out there. Hopefully they'll end. At least I get like 1 point, so...
We're down now.
So I get like a late goal. I'm not letting them get the late goal. Oh, piss.
We're in the closing moments now.
Offside. No, it's not. Yellow card, sorry. What am I about?
It's a free kick. There's no doubt Brazil make plenty of tackles as well as all.
Please don't score. Please don't score. Please don't score. Please don't score. Please don't
score. Yeah, they're really physically strong side, and he pushed the player off the board. It was a foul.
What's he doing? This is a long bloody recording. Oof! I'm gonna upload it anyway, but it's gonna. I'm gonna have to do it like another day just because of my. Just because my upload speed's so bad.
Very good time.
Yeah, it was, and should give the team confidence to go on and perhaps snatch this match.
There we go. I made so many noises when I play this game. I don't know if you can hear them, but I like click to myself. I do random stuff. I am some. Come on!
Goalkeeper this time comes out on top against a player who's already scored past him.
Yeah, great agility, great speed.
No, I could have gone and scored that. Does it go penalties or what? Is that it?
First game of the season, Alan, you end up with a draw. No one wants to lose.
Is that it? That's it.
Well, no, I don't think so.
Exit. All right, we'll see what happens now. Let's see what. Okay, so I got 1 point for that. I got 9 games remaining. I reckon I can get to Division 6.
Bring it to you. I'm sure I speak for Alan Smith, who's been alongside.
But that's that for this game. Thank you for watching. Leave a like and a comment and sub for more content. And I'll bring you some more as soon as possible.